This is the things that need. Jelly powder in different color. Evaporated milk and creamed in soda. White sugar. Tools and equipment. Get a pot and open the stove. Pour 3 cups of water. Use powdered jelly and pour it into the pot. Stir it gradually until it boils. Put 3 tablespoons of sugar. And now it's boiling. It's time to pour it into pan. Pour it in the pan and wait until it firms. Do the same way but now with different color. And now it's firm. Cut it into small cubes. Now let's make the base of our salad. Pour 5 cups of water into the pot. Use 2 sachets of white powder jelly. Stir until it boils. Pour 1/2 cup of evaporated milk and 1/2 cup of creamed in soda. It's boiling, so it's time to put it into the muffin pan. I put the small jelly cubes into the muffin pan. Put the white jelly into the muffin pan. Wait for our plating.